The heartbroken widow of a bushfire hero has received her husband's bravery award. She was surrounded by grieving family as dad-to-be Samuel McPaul was laid to rest. Jonathan Kersley has more.
A widow and a mother and a grandmother say goodbye. The three women in Sam McPaul's life. Megan has lost the love of her life. Their unborn child is without a father. But we'll have many able to tell a story of who Sam McPaul was.
He was our centre. We covered him from all sides.
Sam's casket below a cherished basketball ring, the animal lover, apple of his mother's eye, a volunteer who always put others first, gone at the age of 28.
You will always be our hero, and we love you so much.
A selfless and brave volunteer firefighter, honoured for his final act.
Thank you for everything. Rest in peace, Sam.
Just before New Year, on board Colquhoun North Tanker 2 towards a firestorm, the truck was hit by a fire tornado and flipped near Jingellic on the New South Wales-Victoria border. Sam died instantly, his mates Rodney O'Keefe and Andrew Goody injured. But today, scarred and wounded, there to say goodbye. Sam's army of volunteer family shoulder to shoulder for his heartbroken family, embraced by the Prime Minister and New South Wales Premier.
The chaplain described today's service as a battlefield of grief, and with this fire season far from over, Sam's colleagues and the tens of thousands of other volunteers were told they're not alone.
Ensure you look after each other, look after yourselves.
And a mother who will remind her child of how Dad lived his life. Jonathan Kersley, 9 News.